What is going on, guys? I'm ElitePlayz, and welcome to the 47th episode of Minecraft Prison, or Jailbreak. Today, guys, I have something really exciting today, and as you can see, oh gosh, I'm glitched. Alright, so this is Samo's plot, and he actually remodeled it totally. He remodeled it completely. I don't know how he did it, but yesterday, if you watched my video, it was completely different. And now it's just completely different. They remodeled the whole thing, and they also left me a gift, which is insane. So I'm gonna come over here and I'm gonna message Samo. I'm recording. Alright, so this is where they left from Joseph's on Minecraft to me and also Samo. So they both left me gifts. And I already saw this morning because this morning, before I went to church, I was on for a little bit, and they told me to come to the plot, and I was just so amazed that they friggin' did all of this, and it was just insane. I did not know how they did this. It's pretty insane. So let's go open them. Yeah. Okay. So here it is, both of the chests. These guys want me to open them, so here's the first chest. Another set of good armor. It's insane. For PvP, thank you, Joe. And got some sugarcane here as well, but I just need to, you know, make this so it's all. And also, Samo wants me to open his, so I'm gonna do that. And here's Samo's. Oh god, it's glitched. Alright, there we go. So here's Samo's. He gave me a Silk Touch and a Fortune 3, Fortune C4, and I'm breaking 3 pickaxe. And 4 beacons with 10 god apples used for PvP. Unfortunately, guys, I can't use PvP right now, but because, you know, PvP is down. So thanks to these guys. Huge shout out to Samo and Joseph's on MC. Thanks for this. So it's pretty insane. So they said that this house is totally mine, which is awesome. So thank you for it. Oh my god, he almost gave me infinity. This is too much. You guys have been freaking like spoiling me. Holy crap. But so this is insane, guys. They also gave me some emerald blocks this morning, so it's pretty insane. So thank you, Joe Sits on MC, and so thanks. Or I already said thanks to them this morning, so. But yeah, so they remodeled the whole place, which is totally insane. I think I'm added as well to it, because on the front sign they said, oh, ElitePlayz and everyone else. But well, they threw something. It looked like a tier 3 ticket or something. But I'm not sure if it's like, oh, that's a ticket. Is it? Or is it? Never mind. I don't know what it is. But yeah, so thank you for the armor. I'm just going to take this. And oh my god. I like the design that they do for PvP. Definitely I'm going to use that for PvP. 3 god apples, and then 10 other god apples from Samo, and then 4 beacons, a bunch of stuff. My god, it's so much stuff. Insane. So thank you guys for that. So I'm going to go to plot HRagsmo and store all this stuff, because I definitely don't want to die of all this stuff. So I'm going to go up here and store all of it. And I'm also going to make my shop down there as well. But also, guys, I've actually talked to Samo, and he said that it's a good thing that I should go for Noble, because you can actually get slash chest, and you can do slash feed. So that's pretty cool. And I'm going to check the donations real quick. So we got 3 sets of awesome armor. So that is absolutely insane. So thank you, guys. 1, 2, and 3. Holy crap, that is awesome. So thank you guys for that. So we have $174,000 right there, and a bunch of diamond blocks. We're going to put this in the food item chest right here. Boom. Oh my god, that is absolutely insane. The first time, I actually looked in the chest before I recorded this, and it was just absolutely insane. So we got, I repaired that pickaxe, so I'm gonna put these pickaxes back in here. And put my diamonds all in this chest. and put the emeralds in this chest. Boom. So we're gonna go back. My inventory is completely gone, so we're just gonna go back to Plot H Samo 89. Alright, so let's go back in here. Holy macro. Sugar cane, a good pickaxe, an amazing bow. I can take all this sugar cane. That is so sick. Oh my god. That is so insane, guys. Four beacons, everything else. So huge shout out to both of them, as I said. So let's go back to Plot H Ragsmell and then build the shop, because, and most of you guys have been saying, one of you guys, Sam, said to upload videos more often. It's so hard to upload videos like every day because I have school, I have other stuff to do, homework and everything like that. It's so much stuff. So excuse me, guys, if I am not, oh geez, I'm glitching out. If I'm not recording as much as I should be. I should be recording a lot more often, but oh my god, from Sam, oh my god, I'm getting so much stuff. Absolutely insane. So thank you guys for all the support on my videos. It's just incredible. I'm just gonna put that in there. Put this all in here. Put this insane bow. I have two insane bows. I'm totally gonna use these. This one and that one. Holy crap. This one has flame one on it, which is absolutely insane. We also got that pickaxe, so we got pretty much a lot of stuff, so it's pretty insane. So we're gonna go down here and check the donations chest. I actually made it so it's one chest. I don't even know why there was two. Oh my god. Oh, they're both here. Hello. We're gonna go check. Oh my god. Two beacons. Okay, that was from a previous video. And then I love your vids. Thank you. And then some 5 diamonds. So thank you guys for that. I'm definitely going to keep these. And then this one. So let's get back up here. Which one? Yeah. There we go. So they're all here. This is so cool. Alright. So let's put the diamond. I'm going to put it in like a good chest. Diamonds. Going to put it in the very bottom corner. And these can go here. And then the beacons. I have so many beacons right now, guys. It's like, oh god, it's glitching. Server's glitching. All right, there we go. I have freaking 6 beacons, which is 60k right there. If you go to tier 3. So I'm gonna put that in like the bottom corner. So thank you for that. That's amazing. Oh my gosh. Jeez, this is absolutely insane. So thank you guys for all the support on my videos. And I'm gonna go make the shop real quick. So I'm gonna go get the blocks that are necessary. So 2 beacons. I need those 2. And I need to make some emerald blocks. So I'll just take some 2 emerald blocks. Some diamond blocks. 1, 2. What else do I need? Gold blocks. Yeah, that's what I need. I don't have any gold blocks or iron blocks, so I need to go get that real quick. So let me just grab my pick. Grab one of these. Warp S. And go gather some stuff. Okay, there we go. That was quite a bit of lag, but it's alright. So we're just going to go gather some. Oh my god. Who left all the loot? Who left it? We're just going to get 2 golden blocks. There we go. Put that there. What else do we need? Iron blocks. There we go. Boom. Iron block. Boom. 2 iron blocks. And I think lapis blocks too. Boom. 2 lapis blocks. And I think that's it. If you guys want anything else added to the block, maybe redstone blocks would be good. But I don't want to waste all my redstone. It's Plot H, Samo. Wait, hold on. I need to go back to this plot, and then get some signs, because I need some signs for the shops, and then I can set up my shop. So that will be awesome. So totally new shop. Let's gather some signs. Random. There we go. Got some signs. I got in Y today. Cool. So he's in Y, which is awesome. Plot H Sammo 89. There we go. Alright, let's go. Holy crap, it looks so awesome, the plot. How it, like, changed. Alright, so I'm gonna take down this head. Whose head is this? Is that just a skeleton head? Yeah, it's a skeleton head. Alright, so this is absolutely insane. What was that? Oh, I thought I got, like, stone or something from that. So let me just tear down this. Which is awesome. Let me see. Oh, yeah, I forgot some chests. Dang it. I forgot to get some chests. Let me go do that real quick. So I got two chests. I forgot an obsidian. Alright, so let's go set up our shop. And we're going to set up two lapis. Two of that. Oh, it evens out perfectly. And then I'm going to do two of that. No, it doesn't even up. Alright, let me just tear down that one. Give me that. And then boom. Or should we put it right there? I don't know. I think it should go like that. Nah. Let's screw it. I'm just going to put it on the other side, close to the diamond blocks. Let's just take that one down. Boom. Oh, no, I won't. Let's leave that one there. Whatever. I'll just put... No, give me it. What are you doing? Emerald block. There we go. So I got that set up. I'm just going to set up a large chest there. But I need to go get some more chests. I'll be right back, guys. Alright guys, I'm back. I got 16 chests, so boom, 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 boom. Hopefully, yeah, we totally have enough. Boom! There's the new shop, guys. Looks insane. I'm just gonna put it here. ElitePlayz, enter 64, sell 99,000. An emerald block. Boom! ElitePlayz 64. So I'm gonna make that 8,000 lapis block. Alright, guys, I'll be back when I'm finished with the whole shop. Alright, guys, I'm back, and as you can see, we set up the whole shop here. We got beacons for 8,000, blocks for 74, 35,000, 23,000. 8,000 and 99,000. So we have pretty decent shop here. I might add like some redstone blocks here and some other blocks over there or something like that. But if you guys did enjoy the episode, drop a like down below. It wasn't really much of an episode, but it was kind of long. We have Sammo here is actually, yeah, so I finished my shop. So it's, yeah, I kind of like the shop. It's, I have, you know, open space and stuff. I don't know where Joseph's on MC is going to have a shop, but, you know, I don't know where he's going to have a shop, but I hope you guys did enjoy the episode of Minecraft Prison. Drop a like down below if you did enjoy, and, you guys have shown so much support on all my videos, which is absolutely insane, so, huge shout out to all of you guys out there that watch my videos, and I'll see you guys on the next Prison episode. Peace out.